Right now, where is this being aired? Oh, okay.
The USBGF website has two standard.
Okay, thank you.
Bob Mahaney playing.
Yeah.
You guys are going to have to go on to
the road.
Okay. Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
I'm using one of my
Gary, the
Bobby Mohammed, Brandon Devitt. Brandon Devitt, Bobby Mohammed, and help me. Okay, great. Start.
Steve's using his
own
cup.
So
I wouldn't separate it, to be honest.
Okay.
I'm kind of
scared.
Intimidated.
It's fine.
Yeah, I'm
okay.
Sorry.
Yeah. It's okay.
I'm intimidated by it.
Yeah, I do that. I mean, yeah, I also thought about it when he got a key out of the tube. Maybe I should just go on. Yeah. I couldn't think properly. I should just make a move.
Yeah.
You've seen it? I don't understand it.
I understand the snake, but I don't understand when you're down to this point, why are you doing that? He did exactly that way. He was down to here, and he did this.
Well, because you don't know that you need to. Is that going to be part of your mind?
Okay. I've never seen that book. And by the way, a couple of places before he did this. But you don't do that with 10 seconds on the clock.
He had 10 minutes.
I knew that he was doing that.
He had 10 minutes, didn't he?
10 seconds.
Oh, he had 10 seconds.
And he had 3 seconds, right?
I knew the 3.
You had 3 seconds left? 3 seconds, 10 seconds?
Yeah.
So you guys are, you just like drama? Is that it? That was fun to watch.
Yeah.
I was so sorry for you to knock off the last guy, the last giant, the last Japanese player, except for, oh, Michi, who was it? You know how much money you played by beating him a series? When they're in the paramutual and all that.
Hey.
I'm going to give you a drink. Where are you from? You must have beaten me because I don't know if you had a back and forth. For the board? Did you win? I beat you. I think I remember every match I win. I don't remember the ones I lose. Good match? I remember that now. I remember the talking board. Yeah, I don't have a track. Do you like a baffle box? Do you like to play with a baffle box?
Can I get a little bit?
Snake.
around.
Thank you.
Tibia.
Neil Deutsch. Okay. Scotty, you can still get up here as soon as you're ready.
Thank you.
You play Carol Joy. Rory plays Carol Joy. Chuck Bauer.
Suspense. Suspense. Killing. you know, hunting around.
We resume playing. I said we resume playing.
I didn't stop it.
Maya?
Kathleen Davis. Kathleen Davis.
Barr. Jonah Seawall.
Carter in the room. Carter, can you hear me? Carter, okay, how about Gary Elton? Gary Elton? Gary Elton in the room. Or we didn't hear that.
Howdy.
Thank you.
Are
Just a reminder there, we might have a cash bar out front. My understanding, we brought in some better quality wines. I'm not lying, man. But some better quality wines, so I understand you have to buy another bottle. But if some of you all are interested, you might take a look.
Thank you.
Okay, let's remind everyone, USBGF members are eligible for the 1-point DNP free roll. $500 for the winner, $250 for second, $125 for third and fourth. Everyone, every member gets a one free entry. If you're not a member, you can become a member and participate. David McKenzie, are you in the room, David? We have our first result of the weekend. In the limited division, the champion is Rebecca Lively. Dennis Culpepper in the room. Okay.
I played. next year's quiz.
Okay. Yeah, I think it's...
Thank you.
all that's left in Chicago?
What
And I miss. Here comes the recue.
To the restaurant.
Yeah, good idea. Are you going to check the match equity table?
Yeah, that's the point.
I was lucky I won that race. I gave a good double, I think.
He
was like a good four-way, two-way cube.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Director,
oh, okay. This is a different part of the board, but I was wondering who.